Hi, it's Carl Dubler with Imply. When I first happened upon Imply and Apache Druid, I was a bit confused by the statement, the database, or database as a service, for modern analytics applications. You see, I've been in the analytics industry for decades. Wasn't I doing analytics applications that entire time? No, as it turns out. I always equated analytics with business intelligence. You know, the classic approach of a data engineer creating pipelines into an OLAP store, such as a data warehouse or data lake, and then using dashboards or other visualizations. Well, there's a much bigger movement going on right now, one where developers are creating specific analytics applications or adding analytics to their existing applications. Let's compare a traditional BI solution with an analytics application. BI is something you buy off the shelf for generic use. Analytics apps are something you build for specific proprietary purposes. BI is used by maybe a dozen users concurrently, while an application could have thousands. BI is more focused on historical data that are loaded in batches. Apps need this too, but also must have real-time or streaming data. And finally, if a BI solution doesn't work, well, you can blame the vendor for it. If an application doesn't work though, the one on the hook is the developer, probably your colleague or maybe even you. I mentioned that analytics apps are built for specific proprietary purposes. Well, what might some of those be? I like to think of two major use cases: preventing problems and generating revenue. This equates roughly to internal and external use cases. One major category of internal analytics apps helps deliver the best cloud experience and service. Here are a few companies doing that today, led by Netflix. Other internal apps will alert us to IT or security issues like fraud. Still, other internal apps make sure that user behavior is optimized so we maximize our chances for revenue and retention. Where things get more interesting is with external applications, basically selling data back to customers in the form of analytics, whether it is advertising effectiveness data with Twitter or usage data with Atlassian. Can you do these use cases with off-the-shelf BI solutions? Not really. There are three things that you absolutely need in an analytics application, and it's hard for off-the-shelf BI software to do all three. First is interactive queries at any scale. By interactive, I mean you click and get results in less than a second. Every click, every filter, every choice in a drop-down menu results in an answer immediately, even if you have billions of rows to analyze. Second is concurrency at the best value. Analytics applications can have tens of thousands of daily average users. Combine this with interactivity on lots of data, and this can be a bottleneck real quick. Every database vendor says they can scale up, and that's probably true. The question will be at what price. It's well known that most databases, especially cloud data warehouses, will get really expensive as concurrency grows. Finally, you will need to analyze both streaming and batch data. If you are indeed creating an application to prevent loss or generate revenue, waiting for the data to make its way into your OLAP system, such as a data warehouse or data lake, simply isn't enough. You also need to analyze streaming data, perhaps billions of events daily, as soon as they happen. Is there a database that can do all three of these essentials? Yes, Apache Druid. Here are some proof points. Netflix analyzes more than 2 million events per second coming in on Kafka streams. Each query happens in less than a tenth of a second. Cisco's ThousandEyes application serves 180 metrics and 20 queries per second, each of them less than 2/10 of a second on average. Target uses Druid to analyze over 3,500 streaming and batch data sources for over 70,000 daily average users. Their peak queries per second is 50, each of them less than 6/10 of a second on average. And Ippon Digital increased their concurrency 30 times with Druid, yet saved 25% compared to their old system. When these organizations decided to build an analytics application, they chose Apache Druid as the database for it. Would you like to know why? See my video called Introduction to Apache Druid to learn what makes Druid so different. I'll put a link in the description. Well, thanks for making it this far. I look forward to seeing you around the Druid community.